A youth counselor at Adams County Detention Center is facing charges of sexually assaulting a juvenile inmate. The district attorney's office says Michelle Cirillo was 26 years old when she first began having sexual contact with the 16-year-old, and they say it continued for almost a year and a half. Cirillo is facing two felony counts of sexual assault of a child. She is scheduled for a preliminary hearing July 24th. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.